Gentlemen, please put your hands together for Reeti Arneja!
City. It means you know, the warmth of sunlight in winter. So that's about it. So the collection's very you know, very it's more like frozen. It's very winter. At the same time, there's a lot of gleam. There's a lot of you know, shimmer fabrics happening. A lot of gleam of the shimmer that are there. You know, the collections including you know, silhouettes which are very romantic at the same time. And there's also a bit of glamour happening, and yeah, that's
my experience was really nice. I mean, I'm walking for Reeti for the very first time, and I've absolutely loved her clothes all, especially the tribal collection what she has, which I've tried in the past.
Yes,
I've worn them,
yes.
So I would like to speak about it because uske saath mera experience ho chuka hai. But I'm really looking forward for the new collection which you have just unveiled.
Yes, I can't wait for her to be in the other one also. So yes,
mujhe style kiya hai Hitendra Kapapora. Unhone style kiya hai mujhe. Again, he is a very dear friend to me. He called me yesterday. It was a very last minute thing.
Right.
Kal hi unka phone aaya tha, and then
thanks to him actually.
He told me that, would you like to walk for Reeti? I said, of course, I love her clothes. Why would I not walk for her?
Thank you so much.
I think the showstopper is not about the person, it's more about the dress, that one wow factor dress what you have. So that is the ultimate dress. It's like, जैसे कहते हैं ना कि आप मूवी देखते हो तो अपने साथ वो जो लास्ट इमोशन है वो लेकर जाते हो. सो दैट इज़ द सेम अबाउट द शो ऑल्सो कि आपने यू हैव सीन ऑल द क्लोज बट यू हैव लेफ्ट द बेस्ट फॉर द लास्ट. सो इट्स दैट. आई थिंक मैंने पास्ट में कहा है कि आई कैन टेक केयर ऑफ माई सेल्फ फाइनेंशली. आई नीड समबडी यू कैन एक्चुअली hold me emotionally, that is something which is more important for me. तो मेरे लिए emotions और प्यार ज़्यादा मायने रखता है, but everything else is secondary.
Obviously, मैं बहुत excited हूँ because Reeti is a very old friend of mine, and it feels good जब आपके दोस्त कुछ करते हैं और उनका show होता है कुछ भी. आप always, you know, you're always there to support them because I think that's what you can do max as a friend. आप उनके जब कुछ अच्छा होता है तो you want to be there, you want to be a part of it. And I'm very happy that today she's showcasing her collection here, and I'm excited to see what new is there. दोनों साथ में तारीफ करो.
ब्यूटीफुल अटायर में
कह सकते हो
obviously Reeti ka outfit hai to beautiful hoga hai because I think whenever I've worn Reeti's outfit people have always liked her outfits, and somehow I think her clothes make me look even more prettier and her clothes always matlab jo festival hota hai ya jo mauka hota hai jab main unka dress pehenti hu ya style karti hu I think wo uske sath perfectly blend hota hai that's very important and yes I love this color to be very honest it stands out it has a lot of volume in it and that's the reason I wanted to wear this